use this copper bar. I've been using this for about 2 years now. As long as most of the nitric acid is used up, you won't lose a lot of the copper. So I'm going to put this in now, and we'll see how it reacts. But you can see the silver forming on the copper straight away. See the crystals dropping. That's the silver being pulled out of solution with copper. See the silver there?